Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Monday 8th, SpaceX successfully launched their 158th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 692.
One. Ignition. And liftoff. Go SpaceX, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1067, then became the first booster to land successfully for the 32nd time on the drone ship a shortfall of gravitas. On Tuesday 9th, SpaceX successfully launched their 159th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Enroll 77.
One, engines full power, and liftoff. Go Falcon, go Enroll 77.
The booster which launched this mission, B1096, then landed successfully for the fourth time on the landing pad at Landing Zone 2.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy.
Nominal orbit insertion.
On Wednesday 10th, SpaceX successfully launched their 160th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 1511.
1. Ignition. And liftoff of Falcon 9. Go SpaceX, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1082, then landed successfully for the 18th time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You. On Thursday 11th, SpaceX successfully launched their 161st Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 690.
1. Engines full power. And liftoff. Go SpaceX. Go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1083, then landed successfully for the 16th time on the drone ship Just Read the Instructions. A week ago, SpaceX successfully launched their 162nd Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 1512.
1. Ignition. And liftoff of Falcon 9. Go SpaceX, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1093, then landed successfully for the 9th time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You. On Monday, SpaceX successfully launched their 163rd Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 682.
1. Engines full power. And liftoff. Go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1092, then landed successfully for the 9th time on the drone ship a shortfall of gravitas. On Wednesday, SpaceX successfully launched their 164th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 699.
1. Ignition. And liftoff. Go SpaceX, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1094, then landed successfully for the 6th time on the drone ship Just Read the Instructions.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy.
Also on Wednesday, SpaceX successfully launched their 165th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 1513.
1. Ignition. And liftoff. Go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1063, then landed successfully for the 30th time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You. There are not many more launches scheduled for the remainder of this year, but we can hopefully expect one more in a week. The CSG-3 mission is currently scheduled for Sunday 28th at 2:09 a.m. UTC or Saturday 27th at 9:09 p.m. EST. Heading to Boca Chica, loads of work continues with the orbital Pad 2 launch site. SpaceX also recently did a water deluge test of the orbital Pad 2 launch mount. The demolition of the orbital Pad 1 foundations is also continuing. SpaceX's recent Starship explosions have been related to COPVs, and so recently something has popped up at Massey's. This post says SpaceX have indeed set up four testing bays at the back of Massey's equipped with four hoses each to test racks of COPVs. The gigabay structure continues to grow rapidly as they progress with construction. Work has also been continuing with the Starbase apartment building. Work continues on the air separation unit construction. The S39.1 test tank recently did multiple rounds of cryo testing at Massey's test site. There was also cryo testing of the B18.3 test tank recently. Starship 39 has continued to be worked on inside Megabay 2. Work continues on Booster 19 with the transfer tube lifted and moved inside Megabay 1 recently. The Booster 19 liquid oxygen tank was recently seen moving around. As always, I have to say thanks to Cesar Garcia for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.